Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and in this video, we'll be reading chapter 16 of America's Most Eligible Wedding Edition. This is the finale. Let's get started. Why are you so cruel? Why are you getting out of this? You're already lost. You just wanna take me down with you, right? I? You? Really? I mean, dump you. Dump your sorry booty. She doesn't want anything to do with you anymore. How are you gonna get a wedding that way? Yeah, Ivy comes to our defense. It pays off to be nice to her, you see? Don't we have proof? Yeah, we have a tape. The videotape. Well, of course, Adam, but like, that's gonna be obvious. Let's go with Ren. They hate you. Yeah, of course, he hasn't treated her right, but that's no evidence for that. So let's go with the first one. Explain the bra. Sierra doesn't even care anymore. She was just having fun. I mean, she has nothing to lose, nothing to gain. So she's just having fun. So what happens if they win the wedding instead of us? Are they about to like get married and then somebody ejects or something? My brother has natural curls. They look pretty nice. I'm jealous. A little bit jealous because my hair is so flat. And straight. Not fair. Oh, they're nice. Are they going to be different for each couple? Really? She was such a fan that she flew out for the premiere. I don't think I would ever do that, something like that.
Wow.
I have a hard time believing that your hairstyles are intact after your little session and then being on a motorcycle. Come on. Aria. Oh, she's pretty. We've never seen her before, right? I think she would get along well with what's the name of that girl who also likes yoga and spiritual things. Tara? No. Tegan. Yes, have you met Tegan? Exactly. They could be best friends. Who should I praise? We've known each other the longest, okay? I'm his muse. Ah, too bad. Oh, wow, Natalie. Are you giving us a house? Okay, not the whole house, but helping us get one. Iris Angels, oh. Manuel, I thought it was Jorge for some reason. I'm just thinking about the other storyline where I'm gonna dump somebody and end up with Theater, and I'm feeling guilty because if you get the whole wedding package but you end up with somebody else, it just feels weird. Can we just run away? Like, see ya! DJ Solaris. Oh, from Dan's comic book. But no, I'm gonna go with Caitlin. I want to see what the whole gang is doing. Just like one or two chapters of like, hey, let's check up on them. We need a book. Please don't give me a book. That would be too much. Or maybe just like little images, like teasers on Twitter. Is it some kind of video? Yes. Yep, that's how she was at the beginning. Eric? That would have been so funny. And it's finally happened. Thank you. your love interest was the one that had the idea. I mean, Jen would have to be there anyway. You're going away to your honeymoon. Is this gonna be the ending? You know, I didn't hate the series, but I didn't love it as much as like the Royal Romance. I remember when I read the last chapter of book 3, I was like, ah, so happy, and I'm gonna miss them so much. That's it, beautiful people. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to check out Derek's video, I will leave a link in the description. And I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to check out my special Slater video when that comes out. I'm going to have to work on that.